Welcome friends, today we are going to learn chain rule, that is derivative of a composite function of the chapter differentiation. Derivative of composite function. Let y is a differentiable function of u and u is a differentiable of function of x, that is y is equal to f of u and u is equal to g of x, then y is equal to f of g of x, that is composite function of x, and derivative of y is given by dy by dx is equal to dy by du into du by dx. It is called as chain rule. Now we will see the some examples of chain rule. First, if y is equal to sine of log x, we can say that y is equal to sine of u, where u is equal to log x. U is function of x, for differentiating with respect to x, we get du by dx is equal to log x, derivative of log x is 1 upon x. Now y is equal to sin u, differentiable function of u, therefore differentiating with respect to u, dy upon du is equal to sin, derivative of sin is cos u. Now we have by chain rule dy by dx is equal to dy upon du into du upon dx is equal to dy upon du cos u into du upon dx 1 upon x. You check, put the value of u, cos u, u is log x, cos of log x into 1 upon x. Here you can use directly the formula, directly the chain rule, as y is equal to sine of log x, then dy by dx equal to cos of log x into d by dx of log x, that is 1 upon x. Thus there are two methods to solve the problems on the chain rule. Assign the function u as function of x, or apply chain rule directly. We will see the second example. Y is equal to log of x raised to 5 plus 4. Therefore differentiating with respect to x, we get dy upon dx by chain rule, log, derivative log 1 upon x raised to 5 plus 4 into d by dx of x raised to 5 plus 4 by the chain rule is equal to derivative of x raised to 5, derivative of x raised to n, d by dx of x raised to n is equal to n into x raised to n minus 1. Here n is equal to 5, 5 x raised to 5 minus n, 5 x raised to 4, plus derivative of constant 4 is 0, therefore 5 x raised to 4 upon x raised to 5 plus 4. This is the required answer of dy by dx is equal to 5 x raised to 4 upon x raised to 5 plus 4. Next, third example. Y is equal to root of tan of root x. Differentiating with respect to x, we get dy by dx. We have derivative of root x, 1 upon 2 root x. Therefore, 1 upon 2 root tan of root x into d by dx of tan of root x. Here we have used the chain rule. Again using the chain rule for the function tan of root x, 1 upon 2 root of tan of root x, derivative of tan, say square root x into d by dx of root x. Now divide x of root x, 1 upon 2 root x. 1 upon 2 root of tan of root x into sec square root x into 1 upon 2 root x. This is the answer of the derivative of y with respect to x, that is dy by dx, that is derivative of y is equal to root of tan of root x. By this way, by using the chain rule, we can solve the examples. If you not subscribe my channel yet, then please subscribe my channel. Okay, thank you.